just single hits for the turnaround. And I'm choosing to use mallets because I kind of want it to have less attack, at least through this part of the song, to help it build a little bit more. Should sound something like this. Except we're going to double up on our kick drum to sync with our toms, doing eighth notes. We'll do the same snare hits, except we'll throw in the hi-hat every time we hit the snare, like this.